Hi, in today's video, we're going to be doing a review of a product called Frase. Frase is an artificial intelligence content platform which helps you create content and gives you ideas on how to answer questions for queries from viewers and customers that come to your channel or your blog. If during and after you have watched this video, you find that this video helped you out, helped you make some decisions for the future of your business, whether to buy this or not, then please like the video, give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel, and while you're at it, reach over there, hit the bell icon so that you get notified whenever I release a new video on our channel. Without waiting any further, let's move on over to the computer and I'll give you a look inside the dashboard for Frase and the platform and what it's about and how they answer questions. So once I've signed into my Frase account, I belong to the basic or the free account. I have limited limits on all these areas through here. So this is the home button here, which is where we are now. This whole content is about creating better answers to questions that people are putting in the search for Google. Basically, they're putting in search for Google or the search for YouTube, which are both used as search engines. People are asking questions, so you have to look at it as what questions are people asking and then how to best answer the questions to get good Google rankings. So Frase is spelled F-R-A-S-E. Frase is an artificial intelligence document creation. And what you're going to do is, this is what the inside looks like. And they're based on finding four different main areas of creating content. One is going to be finding questions. The second is going to be getting answers for people from your content. And then you're going to be able to crawl the websites that are online to get content. So let's say we're going to do the first thing is answers. So people are looking for answers. So whatever your niche is, you'll have keywords that you want to create content for. A Frase brings together all the website content to create an intelligent content base that is always up to date. So I'm in the answers here. I'm going to do a new crawl. And I have my friend's website. This is a very large conscientious eater, is what it's called. Very large site for keto type diets. So we're going to come back here. I'm going to put in her URL. And I'm going to click extracting pages. Now, I know because I worked on this site before that it has hundreds of posts. There you go, 506 pages. And you see how quickly that came up. Okay. So that's pretty cool. Now, if I click on preview, it's going to give me all a listing of all the pages, basically. Okay, watch. These are all the URLs. 506 of them. Well, if I want to go to any one of these, I can do that. And it'll pull up the page from her site. This is her site. This is the page 3 bean vegan chili with cashew cream that came up. So I was going to write content. This was a quick way to find keto type diet. Using this to get answers to questions, I can diagnose what questions people are asking, what people are looking for. Just to remind you, if you need help getting it straight, if you're confused about some things, if something seems to be missing, ask questions, leave comments below in the video. Let me help you out. Anyway, click the link below for great free training to help you build your online home business today. Let's go to So schema markup. See what this is. This is an answers assistant. This is put into your websites. So, but they have a lot of things here that can be brought into play to find and help build content. And we did the questions thing. The content thing is the biggest. We create a new document. Best keto diets. Create new content. Top Google results. Great document. So what's happening is working here. I'm going to see this is giving you an overview, a large overview, instead of you having to go to Google. Okay, instead of you having to do this here. Okay, where you put in best keto diet. And you're doing a search, and then you having to decide of all this information, pages 1 through 9, pages 1 through 10, all these things that are being coming up provided by Google. You got to put it all together. So we're going to look at that's instead of that, you get this. This is going to give you 16 different sources. This is, you click on it, it's going to give you all the information, where they came from. You can click on these links and go to the actual site. You can come down through here. There's questions that people are looking for answers for. The sources. I mean, this is really, really good. This is going to save you a lot of time if you're serious about blogging and creating content. And if you've been blogging, let's say, for 2 or 3 years and you're running out of, you think, okay, let's put it this way, you think you're running out of content. Come in here and try some terms. Try to find some things, and you can find all kinds of things, interesting things here. I'm going to load this up. And these are all pages on this person's site. And again, you can go in here and open a new. And this is from the actual site and what you're looking for. Now, I personally think this is really, really good. I mean, you got summaries. You got summaries here. You can take topics for keto. Let's say the website. Okay, let's not do website for this. Corned beef, no food. And then there's information here. Add to document. I'm going to click here. Get that off there. Got a little bug flow in here. I'm just going to add it to the document. Add it immediately to the document here. And you can start, you can come in here and edit this. Write it. Okay, and then come down here, more diets, say ketone bodies. I don't really know that much about this, but we see what you can do. I mean, just look at this. Now the topics, say saturated fats and blood pressure, how it's affected the diet doctor, and comes up with all these things here when he mentions. Say side effects, primary source. Okay, clicked on that. But you see, this is really, really something. And here's the information. This is just giving you so much to work with. All these questions. Is ketogenic diet healthy? What is keto diet? What is keto diet? Is keto diet right for you? And links. There's links to all these sites as well. Looks like we've got a Harvard site here. It's going to load in. It's got the topics that are on the site. Okay, so you can go into this. It's got topics there in the site. New York Times. WebMD is a big health site. And there's topics again. So, and then news. What's been recently released? It'll tell you how long ago it's been released. So as you can see, this is really an amazing product here. We're going to go back to home. You've got this is all to add to content and add documents to help you create new content, find and collate information. The thing is, it can. This is really powerful. It's a powerful, powerful tool and can be used for a lot of good things for you. So Frase currently has a pricing plan of, there's a free plan, which is very limited, which is what I'm on right now. Basic plan, one user, up to 30 documents per month, billing at $44.99 per month. The growth plan, three users, unlimited documents, $114.99 a month. And then the answer engine, $199.99 per month. 500 answers per answer engine, $50 per extra, 100 answers. Unlimited users, unlimited documents. So it's $200 a month, $115 a month, $45 a month. The pricing currently, which is in AppSumo, you can buy it for $69 lifetime deal for Frase artificial intelligence for content. And what you're going to get with the program here for lifetime as they go through the process here on AppSumo. And then the feature here, here's the lifetime deal. They have lifetime access to Frase basic plan. So that's the plan that we were just looking at. The basic plan here, one user, 30 documents per month. You're going to get 30 documents per month. You might stack up two codes to add more people, 60-day money-back guarantee. It includes the questions, research, the content briefs, content curation, unlimited question, research queries, unlimited concept maps, integrations, and beta access to voice search optimization. And that's $69 right now, currently on AppSumo. So it's one user, 30 documents per month. There are two code sources for $138 lifetime use. You have three different users, unlimited document per month. Now, if you think it's something large enough that you need, then go for it because it'd be unlimited. But this is 30 documents per month, which I find for a one-person business should be more than plenty. But then again, you have to think about it as a business owner, what matches your needs for what do you need for current content creation. And this is just simply a helping you get through creating content. Basically, it's a way to help get more content, and content ideas is what I look at as the most valuable part of this whole program. And one last thing I wanted to mention to you is that this is the home. Again, this is the home for Frase. Want to mention to you how important it is that you need help down here in the bottom. It's the help section, and it's very detailed, and they break it down by the main areas. Getting started with answers, Frase content, Frase questions, and it details it out for you. So just want you to know that the help is there. They're not in video form, which I find is a thing that I don't like personally. A lot of people like the writing and the content as it's laid out. They do lay out pages, pictures, and talk about things in here that will help you understand how to use Frase better. Just want to do this review today. I hope this helped you out. I find that as I am helping newbies with making money online, that this would be a great help in creating content for blogs, websites, YouTube channels. Gives you lots of ideas that can be used to further and create new content. Creating content is the key. Publishing new content is the key to getting good Google rankings, good YouTube rankings, and the attention of the search engines from YouTube and Google. Just to remind you, if you need help getting it straight, if you're confused about some things, if something seems to be missing, ask questions, leave comments below in the video. Let me help you out. Anyway, click the link below for great free training to help you build your online home business today. So keeping that in mind, I give this product an 8 out of 10. Product currently is on sale for $69 lifetime at AppSumo. Don't know how long this is going to last. We will honor the plan, basically, a 60-day free basic plan. It's a 60-day purchase for a refund if you get it and decide you don't want to keep it. But I think once you get it and get comfortable with it, you'll find that it's a very valuable tool that will help you in diagnosing and figuring out what content should be next that you're going to publish. And that's key to growing a business online. So keeping that in mind, I hope this video today helped you out. I hope that it gave you value with it. If it did, please give us a large thumbs up, like it. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And while you're at it, reach over there and hit that bell icon. Just tap it a couple times solid so that you know you're going to get notified every time we have a new video. And keeping that in mind, I want to remind you that don't forget to click the link down below in the description. It'll help you build a bigger, better business with the tips suggested in that link. It'll be great free training to help you get started today. And that's what I care about, is helping you get a firm footing on getting your own online business started. Do it today. Click that link down in the description to get the free training we have available to you today. Thank you for watching.